Kid Pixie presents Arcano. Our lesson number one, what is art? It is a creative activity or activities manifested by human self-expression. There are seven classes of arts. First, architecture. It is the art and science of designing well-built structures with aesthetic values and significant functional spaces. Do you know what is the oldest structure ever built in history? Second is film, also known as moving picture or movie. Moving images recorded on a thin photographic plastic with sounds and usually shows a story or content. Hey, what is your favorite movie? Third is literature. It is an art of words that may be spoken or written. Examples are poetry, prose, manuscripts, and a lot more. It is usually collected as books, voice records, etc. I love the books of Jane Austen and Emily Bronte. How about you? Any author you like? The fourth is music. Is an art of sound of instruments or vocals producing melody that is pleasant to hear. You can express your emotions artistically through music. I love country music. How about you? What genre do you like? The fifth is painting. Is an art of expressing emotions or ideas through visual presentation. It created artworks by using color pigments or what we call paints. Applied usefully on a canvas, paper, or any flat surfaces. Do you have a preferred painting styles? The sixth is performing arts. Is an art of expressing emotions or ideas through physical activity presentation in front of the audiences. Activities such as singing, dancing, acting, mime, magic, puppetry, public speaking like recitations, are no examples of this class of art. Any actor or actress that most captured your heart? And last but not the least, the seventh, sculpture, is an art of making a figure or shaping a three-dimensional object. Sculptures can be carved by using wood and stone, molded by using clay, plaster, papers, wax, concrete, and cast or fabricate by the use of metal. And for the recap of the seven classes of art, we have architecture, film, literature, music, painting, performing arts, and sculpture. I hope you like our lesson number one. Please look forward for our lesson number two. History of Arts, coming soon.